Hi, it's Monday, January 5th, 2015. I'm picking Robbie up from his home and I am going to attempt to take him for a haircut. Last year, I did an episode where you saw that I give him a haircut because when he was little, he used to scream bloody murder when he was going to get his haircut. And he was terrified of the scissors and the buzzer, and he wouldn't let anyone cut his hair. And so over the years, I did it myself. I was able to eventually get him to sit still and sit for a cut. So, but I'm not a hairdresser. So he's gotten so good at it with me, he's so well behaved, that I decided I would try an experiment. One of David's friends, my son David, the one that the football player that is in college now, his friend Curtz, that he went to high school with, is going to school to cut hair, and his mom is a hairdresser, and she has a chair in her basement, and Curtz is quite the entrepreneur. He has been doing haircuts in his basement for all of his friends in school. He cuts David's hair. He's been doing it for a couple of years now. And he does a really good job. So I asked Curtz if he would like to try to cut Robbie's hair, and he said, sure. So Curtz usually does the fancy buzz cuts, and you know, he could buzz numbers in the back of your head and do all that kind of stuff. I just need a basic haircut, no fancy buzzes. So we'll see how it goes. I have a feeling Robbie will probably be fine. And let's see how it goes. We're going to Curtz Cuts. Okay. Look at me, you need a haircut. You need a haircut. Come on, let's go. Come on. You like that, Robbie? You like getting your hair sprayed. He loves water. Fun.
Oh, I got music. You want to put it on?
Yeah. Rap, actually.
Really? Okay.
I've been told he loves rap.
Gotcha. I got some of that.
That's so funny, Rob. Yeah, don't touch. Don't touch. Just sit still. Hey, what's up, hello? Since you're pretty as soon as you came in the door. I just want to chill. Got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money. Introduced it to my stove. Showed her how to whip it. Now she remakes it for love. Rob, you like this. To do is squirt him with that water bottle. Yeah. Now he's happy. Oh, oh, there you go.
How old is he?
He just turned 25.
Oh, wow.
To spray him again. Ooh, my favorite song, Rob. It's just a conversation. No, girl, I'm not wasted. For this week. Your time. I know it's done.
next thing you know, you're trying to be nice and some guy's getting too close, trying to pick you up, trying to get you drunk. And I'm sure one of your friends is about to come over here because she's supposed to save you from random guys that talk too much and want to stay too long. It's the same old song and dance, but I think you know it well. You could have rolled your eyes, told me to go to hell, could have walked away, but you're still here, and I'm still here. Come on, let's see where it goes.
Hi, it's February 1st, and it's Super Bowl Sunday. It's, the game probably just started about 5 minutes ago, and I am here with Robbie. Robbie couldn't care less about football, and I joke with people and say, I don't even know who's playing. I mean, I do know who's playing, but, you know, I like watching my son play football, but I don't need to watch the Super Bowl. It's not important to me, like it is to the whole rest of the world. So I know that the staff would like to watch the game, so I waited until 6:30 to pick Robbie up today. I went to the gym and I worked today and did some things. And I'm going to take Robbie for a ride. He's a little grumpy, I see, and it's because his favorite buddy is not here today. He was on today and he left, and so there's other people working today, and so I think the guy working with him might be new, but he looks very nice. It's just, you know, he's not Robbie's favorite. So we are going to turn up the tunes, try to get him a little less grumpy. Somebody's parked behind me right now. I'm waiting for them to come out and move the car, so Robbie's getting a little impatient because I'm not pulling out. You can see he's getting all nervous and fidgety. Hopefully they'll hurry up. I'm gonna go ring the bell. Oh no, here she comes. Okay, here she comes, Rob.